derecha, ahí está. ¡Rápido!
Eyes up, Danny.
Thank you.
Oye, Dani.
Feels like this camp will never be finished.
I'm on. Your side, guerrilla.
Good to see you. Dani.
Dani. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao. I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Dani. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Dani. Finding a set of good
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in the area square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
Better watch my step. Sneaky.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great
event,
you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy time at the resort, but remember who put you here. Felicidades, Mr. Carlos. Today, Yara is a better place because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenant in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you...
There you are. Parapinga is making a break for it. Bye.
Hey, Rojas. Your target's leaving the area.
Shit. Okay. Gracias.
Because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan.
Tiene que sentir la clave, sonero que se respete. Tiene que sentir la clave, porque allí es que está el secreto. La clave tiene la llave, pa' tocarle al bailador. Esta gente sí que sabe.
That's for Carlos, you fucker. Espada. One down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers. Check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some of your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here.
Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
It can be invasive and costly. With the full support of President Antón Castillo, Dr. Edgar Reyes has invented a solution to this problem of humanity. From our precious tobacco comes the freedom.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now time to go and take out both of these assholes.
Calma.
Easy, girl.
That's a good horse. Vamos.
Dale.
Hey.
Did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Si, espada. I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Move it! Thank you. an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at this bar. She has some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Medic. Perfecto. Chorizo.
Hola. I'm here.
What's up?
Here's the location of our supplies. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thanks. Hola, perrito.
is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos
they're serious.
All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in the square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
Running scared.
Oye, Rojas, there's a lieutenant moving fast away from your position.
Shit, bang bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Dani.
I see your magic. You got something for me?
Guerrillero. Guerrilla. There's a convoy that circles near Los Sabios Valley. It's got essential supplies. Exactly the kind we need.
Thanks a lot.